So we're changing rows?
Yeah.
Okay. This is the pitfall of a trailer system. She gets it! She triumphantly. Oh yeah, that does need to be fixed. That looks horrible.
Yeah.
It just and even like, Eric's is still tilting a bit.
A little bit, but it's like a permanent tilt, whereas mine is like.
Maybe the solution is to put two U-bolts, one at the front, one at the back.
Yeah. Fox? Where? Oh.
Where?
There's a fox out there.
Oh yeah, look at that.
So, I think it does seem more like wood inches.
We gotta change spikes.
How many flats are left?